it already had like a Fortnite pre-installed. Or at least an icon for Fortnite and Facebook, which I don't use, so that was something automatically. But I'm going to install that. So let's just click on Fortnite and see where it takes us. Device does not have a compatible GPU. I don't think that's correct. So let me uninstall this. And let me go to the Galaxy Store. And let's just search for Fortnite. Apps. Fortnite installer. Now that was super quick. So let's click on this. Alright, we'll allow that. So, we're trying to see if we... I have done nothing to register for the iKONIK skin other than buy an S10 Plus. So I'm hoping it shows up here somehow. That was one of the main ideas behind buying this phone. Alright, now we're loading in here. Loading going pretty quick. Alright, so we're going to sign in with our Epic account. Alright, we got to put our two-factor code in. Always recommend getting two-factor in there. Alright, we got our two-factor code in. Alright, we're going to do custom so we can do auto fire and tap anywhere. Both. Go to the lobby. We're just going to check to see if it has 60 frames per second on here or not.
Put the 3D resolution at 100. It's at 30 FPS. See if it can go to 60. Yeah, it can.
Yeah, so you can get 60 frames per second on here. Alright, so I got my S10 Plus with the rugged case on. It is now March 14th, Pi Day, if you want to be dumb. And supposedly the skin is out. So let's just see. I tried to install this before and it didn't work, of course, because it wasn't out yet. We saw it in someone else's game, so we're hoping it's actually out now. I installed Fortnite the first day I got this phone, March 6th, I believe, which was probably the beginning part of this video. So there's an update available. Let's try that. Just to recap, so you install it from the Samsung Galaxy App Store, not from the Play Store. Install the installer, and the installer will then install Fortnite. As a bonus, we can just see, so you can tell it's for sure the S10. Let's see how the fingerprint works. Not bad, right? Side note. I have this Razer phone, and I plan on testing it to see if the Razer is the gaming phone, if it is any better for gaming than this S10 Plus, which in theory has better specs. I'm going to say the S10 is probably going to be better. Spoiler alert, I'm not really crazy about this Razer phone. I was at first, but I had a lot of problems with it over the weekend, so I'll probably be returning it. Alright, now we're optimizing content. We want it as optimized as possible. As we all know, unoptimized content is awful. Alright, so we got our two-factor code in. Now we're in the login section. So I'm going to turn on the game record. And if this works, I'll have the video for this on the film. I don't know if that's going to work or not. So custom, we do auto fire and tap anywhere. Select that. Change it later if we want. We're going to go to the lobby. And should be in the store. There he is right there. All right. It says $0 because I'm on the S10 Plus, I assume. So let's click this guy. All right. So then we just click on purchase. It says it's authenticating, processing. Well, I use my Samsung. I registered my credit card, which I think I already did. So, this is a Samsung thing. Let me put this in. All right. So, honestly, I don't know if this is. I've already have my cards registered with Samsung, so I'm not sure why this is popping up. If this is just affiliated with Epic or if it is. Either way, I put my credit card in there and we're going to register it now. All right, I am going to require a password because I don't know. All right, so it was Samsung. All right, so there's our promotion. Next item, it should be the emote, I guess. There it is. We'll collect all and close. All right, now let's go to our locker. All right. And you can see, so this first dot right here. So I'll click the exclamation point. There's our guy. Let's click it and save and exit. And now we also have an emote. So I see a bunch of them lined up. They're not all new. They're not all part of this. There's only one. So we're gonna go to here. That's the new one. All right. Oh, there he is. So obviously this is on the S10 Plus. Now I'm gonna switch the Nintendo Switch just for the recording purposes, so we can play a game with the scan and the emote. All right, now I'm gonna switch it over. All right, so now we're on the Nintendo Switch. Just for one, for better recording through my AVerMedia, and two, show you that the scan is not locked just to the S10. I mean, you can't get it without the S10 Plus, but it's not locked to using it on the S10 Plus. All right, so we're using the same account that we used on the S10 Plus. Epic account will be 5 after 12 underscore YouTube. That's my son's account. But my Twitch account is 5 after 12, much like my YouTube and Instagram. All right, so here's the scan. So let's go to the locker. We'll remove the currently the back bling's on there. Let me take that Galaxy back bling off. And all right, so let's take a better look at the skin. So there's the iKONIK outfit. So here's the iKONIK outfit. You can see all the other exclusives we got in there, or not exclusives or rares or whatever. We got everything from the Eon skin for the Xbox, the Double Helix for the Nintendo Switch, the Galaxy skin, Counterattack, the whole shebang. So there is. It looks like he has a microphone hanging from his back pocket. All right, so I'm not really much of a Fortnite player. My son plays the crap out of it, and so does my brother-in-law. And they didn't like the skin when it first came out. I personally think it looks pretty cool. I don't know anything about this group, but the skin looks pretty cool. I like it. It's red shoes. I mean, the microphone's kind of silly, but I do kind of like that outfit. So now let's check out the emote. That at all. Stupid. But I guess that's their music. I don't know. I'm not familiar with the band. The skin is cool. I'm not crazy about the emote part of the music, but that's fine. Alright, so let's play a game. I'm just gonna play a solo game real quick. I do occasionally stream on Twitch. Fortnite, and we'll just put all of our exclusive skins on random. So, or when I say exclusive, I mean things that came with these special promotions. And I usually have a video associated with each one on the YouTube channel itself. Right, so let's just walk around a little around other people and see if they take notice of the new skin. A little bit of Alright, so we're just gonna go in here and try to get some kills. We won't be doing any hiding in sheds or anything like that. So yeah, it's probably not as cool as the Galaxy skin, but still pretty cool. I would say up there with, of all the exclusives or rares that we've gotten, it's kind of a bug. Now keep in mind, this is on the Nintendo Switch version. This is on the Nintendo Switch version, not the S10, right? So that's it, won't make a difference, but just for reference, this is being recorded currently on the Nintendo Switch, because it's easier for me to record the gameplay. And playing on the phone itself is not super great. The phone runs it fine, of course. It's a very powerful phone, but having your hands on the tiny screen is not as nice as having it set up on a monitor like we have it here. Oh, this is new animations for the slurp juice. Big shield. Alright, let's get in some action. Let's shoot some people in the face. First kill in, anonymous dead. There's the animation for the slurp juice. Poured it right on his mask. All right, while we're just poking around here, as a reminder, I think this is only available in the S10 Plus, I think. It may be all S10, but when it first was announced, they said it was just the Plus. If you're going to get one, I recommend the S10 Plus. It's not too big, in case you're wondering. It's actually a little small for my liking. The Note 10 was one, Note 9, I mean, was one of my favorite phones. Physically, it was a great size. The S10's a little smaller, so if you thought the Note 9 was too big, the S10 could be pretty perfect. The new One UI skin on Samsung is pretty great. I have a video showing that on the Note. But yeah, the I've tried a lot of phones. Like right now, I currently have the I have the Note 9, the S10 Plus, OnePlus 6T, the Razer Phone 2. My son has the Moto Z2 Force, and I have an old LG V20. And I greatly prefer the Samsungs to all those devices. Alright, got another kill. Tyreek 2K dead. Just messed the guy's day up. You got the old skeleton skin, I like that skin. shut up. Things of med kit action. That's pretty neat. That's a cool animation. I haven't seen that. I do complain about the loading times on Fortnite and all that. I do a lot to keep the game fresh. It's pretty impressive. Alright, the other guy I think fell off and died, so. Although we didn't get a kill. Technically, sort of killed that guy. Down to 18 people. That marshmallow axe. Nope. Old mattress mail got him. Alright, so we're in the lobby. There's a bunch of people here. Back when we had the Galaxy scan, people would come up and just stare at you. People don't seem to be so concerned with the iKONIK skin as the Galaxy skin. This time. Right off the bat, though, let's do gunplay. Kill an old E-Money 1220. That's kind of cool. Slurp juice or not? What's slurp juice? Make a phone call real quick. One more. This one we're just gonna drop into a heavily populated area and just start trying to kill as many folks as possible. See how many kills we can get. The highest on stream, I think, was 12 or 13. Outside stream, you got what, 17? We'll see how we do in this video. Alright, we're dropping back in. Check out the new animation for the Chug Jug. Yeah, you can see the liquid energy inside. That's pretty cool. Kill number two. Henry Sushi. Kevin to who be the Anonymous 301 took us out. Alright. That'll be a wrap for today's video. We'll be on stream. Check us out. Twitch.tv/512. We'll usually do Fortnite just randomly. I don't have a schedule posted, but anyhow, that's the skin. The iKONIK skin. It's pretty cool looking. I like it. The S10 Plus, pretty fresh. I wasn't super blown away when I first got it, but after spending a couple of days without it and using the Razer Phone 2, I'm glad to be back in the S10 Plus. I like it a lot, and I'm going to stick with it. Let's check out the little dance to sign off here. This song's awesome. All right. Thanks for checking this out.